Hey guys, CV Addict here. So I heard Jimmy Crow saying it would be cool if you showed me some pictures of recording settings because he also wants to do some quick tutorials. Here's Bandicam running on my computer. I have only 41 gigabytes in left because I have those 110 SSD. So because it's faster. So every time I record, I have like 4, 5, even sometimes 10, or like 1.5 hours, I had 28 gigabytes. So then I take the file and put it on an external drive to have the SSD freed again. So what I'm doing if I record, I just imagine I don't have the game open now, but you click on the game, you click here beforehand. Ah, okay, now I cannot show you. And then you just click on record. But actually not that easy. You should beforehand define shortcuts, because you go on the full screen, then you click the shortcut to record, and then it let me show you. Okay, it's not showing up. You have this green yellow number green number on top left, and it turns into a red number, and as soon as it's a red number, so first of all, it's green, then it turns into red number. It's on the top left, and you can also hide it, but I'm always using it to know if I record or not. So here you see my settings. Everything is not enabled in the general task. This is the settings where to save. Here's my what I'm using is Control F9 as a record stop start and stop key. That's quite handy, and I don't have any other problems with other shortcuts. Here, Control of 8 is sometimes bringing up the console in Bandic in not Bandicam in Contract Wars. So this maybe ca you can take another one here. Anyway, show mouse cursor should be enabled, otherwise you will not see that. And this effects I don't need. And now it comes interesting part, the settings. You should or I what I do is full size, AV format. Maybe you should even go to MP4. I know, and then it's taking MP4. So I don't know, maybe MP4 is even better. Maybe I should try that. Anyway, for all the 250 videos I've done, I was using full size. There's then 1080p in my screen, and I also have 1080p in the game settings, by the way. 30 frames per second, X video codec, quality 90. Sometimes I'm using 100, but for now on 90, it's very very good. But I would suggest if you have less, if you have few space and you make a long, long session, put this bit down. Don't go. If you make short sessions, put this to 100. So MPEG-1, 192 kilobytes per second for the audio and 48,000, or go to 44,100. That's also fine, I think. Image you don't need. That's for screenshots. Output. That's just a list of stuff and about well. That is not very. That's the basics. That's the basics that I'm using. You might have, I don't know, you might have other quality with the MP4. I'm not sure. As I said, I'm using the Xvid, and I'm so far satisfied with the overall quality. So that's it, I would say. I don't know what else I could show you now. Just remember, you click on the game, you go to full screen, then you click Control F9 if this is your defined shortcut, and it starts recording. And always watch your free space, because if this is like full, it stops the recording. That happened to me once, just broke the video in the end. And yeah, I didn't have the end, but that was fine. I just realized that and stopped the session at all. So yeah, have some fun. I hope that helped you. If there are any questions, just post a comment. Thanks.